Welcome everyone, I'm Sujata. I'm a registered dietitian and nutritionist based in Chennai. Helping people make the right kind of food choices is what I do. Now, what exactly should you do to ensure that your gut bacteria has the appropriate environment to grow? The first thing is avoid taking ultra-processed foods, foods that are high on sugar, high on salt, and also foods that contain too much refined ingredients, because all of these tend to harm your gut. The second thing is step up your dietary fiber intake. Now, dietary fiber can be easily obtained from a variety of food sources. You can choose to switch to whole grains instead of using refined grains, because cereal fiber is extremely important for your gut health. You can also get dietary fiber through fruits and vegetables. You can get dietary fiber through nuts and oil seeds. Dietary fiber acts as prebiotics, which means the beneficial bacteria in your gut actually feeds on these prebiotics, and this helps them grow. The third thing that you have to do is to include fermented foods, right? So fermented food also contain live beneficial microorganisms. So when you take them through your diet, they go and interact with the beneficial organisms in your gut, and they can facilitate their functions. They help them function better. Okay, so include your curd, include yogurt. There are a lot of different varieties of fermented foods available in the market. You can go for kombucha, you can go for sauerkraut. So all these are fermented foods that can have beneficial effect in terms of your gut health. I hope this video was useful. Until I meet you in the next video, take care.